bridegroom and Thiruvambadi MLA Lindo Joseph walked up to the Kadir Mandapam, the marriage altar, with the help of a walking stick, got onto it and garlanded Anusha. It became an unforgettable moment in their life. It was a moment when they became man and wife. After long years of romance, the two were friends during their time as SFI activists. Lindo was the SFI district secretary when he got acquainted with Anusha, who was SFI area committee member of Thiruvambadi. She was then pursuing MSc Mathematics at Mamo College, Manasheri. Lindo was in perfect health at that time. During the floods, his earnest attempt to rush a cancer patient from Kumbara Mangunna colony in Kozhikode to hospital resulted in a car accident. At that time, he had taken the wheels of the ambulance as the driver was not readily available at that time. One of his legs got paralyzed after the accident. When Anusha came to know about this, she started liking him more. The party also didn't ditch him. Despite his physical disability, the candidacy of assembly election came to Lindo as he was active in politics still. The marriage, which was conducted overcoming the barriers of religion, was led by the party area committee. Former MLA George M. Thomas, a member of the CPM district secretariat, handed over the red garland to the bride and groom at a function held at Karthika Wedding Hall in Mampetta. Lindo, who is also the DYFI block treasurer, is the son of Palakil Joseph and Annamma from Koodaranyi in the Kozhikode district of Kerala. Anusha is the daughter of Rajan and Latha. Minister Ahmed Devarkovil, MLAs PTA Rahim, Thottathil Ravindran, KM Sachin Dev, OR Kelu, K Shantakumari, KV Sumesh, M Vijin, Najib Kantapuram, PV Anwar, Thiruvananthapuram Mayor Arya Rajendran, and LJD State Vice President V Kunyali were present on the occasion. News Desk, Kaumudi Global.